Hello folks, this is just a quickie to show you something that that I have and could do with passing on to someone who would appreciate it. It is a Raleigh RSW16 Mark III, badged as the RSW3. And if it was a Mark I in olive green, I'd be keeping it. I rescued this to save it from the scrappy. So it basically owes me the diesel to go and get it. And it's actually 90% of an RSW Mark III. But it's in good enough condition to warrant keeping together and hanging on to for anyone who wants it. Either someone who's into these and has the parts and can make it up, or someone wanting a project as their first one. I'll run through what it's missing. Headset wise, there's a clip goes under here. This is a nylon bush, and then there's a clip goes underneath that lock nut there. And the lower part of the headset it needs as well. I've just zip tied it together so you can see it. And of course the front brake caliper. They're all pretty standard parts, nothing hard to get there. A couple of front wheel nuts it needs. As you can see, it's got the dyno hub, which works, but the rims are both a bit shabby, need a good clean up. And there's a little dent in there, which is an easy knockout. But it's got the original stripes at the mudguard, paint in presentable condition. A good going over with T-cut and a clear coat will bring it up no end and make it quite a presentable machine. Original decal there on the seat post, needs a clamp there, but it's got the seat post, that should clean up all right. Original Brooks saddle, unfortunately, it's got that. It's got the Brooks motif on the back. And the rear carrier is there. I've, in my haste zip tying it together, I've put the mudguard inside there. That goes inside the mudguard and acts as the rear mudguard stay. It's the three-speed with drum brake, Stormy Archer hub, little drum brake, the clip that holds the drum brake onto the chainstay there. You need a new one of those and a new clip for the chain guard there. And just a couple of nuts and bolts. And the biggest thing, of course, is it needs the cranks. Bottom bracket's all there, seems to work. It just needs the cranks. And I might have a prop stand there. I'll throw it in if I find it, but I'm not guaranteeing anything. Tyres are serviceable, but the front one's a little bit worn. And the original handlebars, Y-shaped, one piece, one neck, in polish upable condition, and original brake levers. So there we are, it is what it is. Mostly complete RSW Mark III. It's located in Blackpool. I'm asking 25 quid. If someone was to land on my doorstep sharpish, they might get it for a £20 note. I'm not going to bother posting it, so come and get it if you want it.